against the far wall. Teravainen couldn't clear. Tough angle shot. Stopped by Freddie Anderson. Off the opportunity from Dylan Strome. Here's Calvin DeHaan sending into the right wing corner. And he goes in to chase it. On defense now for the Canes. Centering pass. Winds up in the high slot. Tip down low and a goal. Carolina on the board. Just 2 minutes and 11 seconds in. Yes, Barry Cook and Yemi on the doorstep, tipped it in behind Kemper.
Carolina again gets the first goal of the game. It starts with Calvin DeHaan, the defenseman. Chip, chase, body, onto the contact. And as the Canes swarm the front of the net, Kotkaniemi's going to come out of the corner, beat Matt Irwin to the net, and this is a gorgeous pass from Teuvo Teravainen, and it hits the left foot of Kotkaniemi. It's behind Kemper, and the Carolina Hurricanes score the first goal again. 36 times this year they've played from in front, and they're doing it again tonight.
Parents did to give he and his brother a chance to play. Seth Jarvis off the hat trick a couple of nights ago with his dad in attendance. His first career hat trick. They have 38 on the power play, trying to pad a 2-0 lead. One-timer. And it went wide from the top of the far circle. They'll try again, and this time it's a goal. Natchez let it rip, and the second time was a charm. His magical season continues. It's his 22nd of the year.
Third straight power play for Carolina. Washington shoots themselves in the foot with an offensive zone penalty by Kuznetsov. Initially, Natchez tries for the shot pass. The puck misses, goes back around the boards. Here's the initial one that Seth Jarvis missed. It goes around the boards to Kotkaniemi. He finds Burns. Burns puts it on the tee, and Natchez hammers it home, and it's 3-0.
Natchez with some speed, waiting for help. Leaves it for Teravainen. Centers one, down low. Natchez whacked at it and couldn't get it behind Kemper. Now it's Jensen. He took a hit as he dumped it in. Here's a two-on-one. Natchez back out in front. A beautiful goal for Teravainen.
Oldest thing in the book. Good defense leads to good offense. There's Teravainen at the end of that long pass. The kick is gone. There's no chance for Darcy Kemper. As Natchez, who's had a big night, gets it to Teravainen. Teravainen, who's had a difficult time scoring goals this year, just his seventh, way under his usual production. He's on the end of a good defensive play, a long pass. It's 4-0, and the Caps are calling time.
Yeah, Teravainen at 22 goals a year ago. Starting to pick up the pace, 3 in his last 5, and that's career goal number 125 for the Finn. Who won a Stanley Cup with the Blackhawks in 2015.